SBI Cards and Payment, backed by SBI and private equity firm Carlyle Group, is targeting an early March launch for its 9,000 crore rupee IPO, the Mint reported on Tuesday. The credit card company, which received a go-ahead from SEBI last week, is planning to open its anchor book for institutional investors around the end of February, followed by the main book launch in the first week of March, the report added.